I'm on another load, fellas. So, good evening, and we gotta go. Look at the truck.
Snow is gone. There's a lot of snow last night.
Look at this dirty ground.
I'm loaded, fellas. Now we
it's 215 miles to Kansas City, Kansas.
It's cold.
Heavy at all. check the trailer inside, because these racks were very high and pointy, and I could hear something. I hope he didn't destroy my roof anywhere or the walls, because I could hear he was hitting something. Oh, all looks good. Okay. Move about 250, 300 miles empty towards Illinois. It looks like there is no work here. So let's go. Decided to stop earlier. I'm not going all the way to Indiana. It's still cold, fellas. Missouri, minus 16 Celsius. I think it's about 3 Fahrenheit.
I'm looking for the hoes. They are out of everything. Nothing in the windshield, headlights. Diesel is dripping from the hose. I can hear it's turning over. See. So it's either frozen fuel or the glow plugs are on the way out. I have to start the main engine then. It's cold. Somehow I got it on. After I don't even know how many tries. Alright. Getting warmer. Temperature inside 25 Fahrenheit. No wonder why I woke up cold. Start in Missouri. As a still waiting. 15 minutes.
This is it. It's my stuff right there.
Reserved spot.